Juice, we call him.
Sets in the pocket, deep on the right sideline. It's caught by Landry.
Juice.
27 yards, first down. Here's Mettenberger. And going up for it and bringing it down is Jarvis Landry. So talented is Landry.
He's just one of those ball-hawking receivers. 9 times out of 10, he's going to catch it. And that 10th time might be a spectacular one-handed catch.
What a catch! Holy mackerel! Jarvis Landry. To throw in yet toward the end zone. Wow. Pitch and catch. 15-yard touchdown reception. Touchdown Landry. Just when you think. It's now first and a ton. Mettenberger. Slap round. Landry. Gone. Touchdown. Make that look easy.
Robert. Third down and 8. Mettenberger standing tall. Deep middle. Got his man. And off to the races. Landry. Touchdown.
Mettenberger for Landry. Did he catch it? Handsome Velcro, touchdown LSU. How about that?
This might be one of the greatest catches I think I've ever seen. Over the top of Michael Peters, and watch the right hand go up. Look at this catch.
Oh.
It was like he's riding the bull. You see him holding that left arm up in the air as he goes down.
Jarvis Landry is not to be messed with. This is a guy that is playing with great energy and great tempo.
With the 63rd pick in the 2014 NFL Draft, the Miami Dolphins select Jarvis Landry, wide receiver, LSU.
First and 10 again, excellent field position as Tannehill has a short field, guns it. Far side, it's Landry making guys miss. Landry still on his feet inside the 30. Plenty of open grass in front of him. Crosses the 10, 5, touchdown. Magical play from Landry. 50 yards on the catch and run.
If you get the opportunity to do it. Tress Way punting to Jarvis Landry. Miami has tied this game at 10. Landry's got plenty of room. Landry to cut. Landry! Jarvis Landry, it's a foot race, and Landry will take it all the way. Touchdown, Dolphins!
Yards.
Back to the 31-yard line, straight up the field to 40, 45, 50.
Atta boy, Juice!
Get a big goal! Goes to the left!
Juice. Juice.
He's running to the corner, touchdown!
How about this to Landry? Inside the 20, Landry with the 10. Landry still going! And for a
best friend number 13 Odell Beckham Jr. had one last season. What a catch.
I can't control the speed.